This is where Deepdene House once stood. I think this is closed for redevelopment, this Q-only building. But if you look over yonder, directly in front, beyond that tree, you can just make out the old steps that was in the garden of the house. Probably security office there with the lights on. I'll soon find out. I'm not going to try and get in this building or fence. It's not why I've come here. I'll come to have a look, see if the ice house is still there. We've got workmen on site and it's a bank holiday Monday. They're keen. Now that, I'm not sure, that's down there, halfway down there is where the ice house is. Don't know if I'll be able to get to it. Possibly it's up there. But let's just have a quick look around here. Look, this is the old capstone off the top of one of the monuments that I think was here. These old gates. One bit of Victoriana. Oh, this has changed. Wow. Well, that's what it is. Is that an impression of what it used to be like? This is a modern this fence that's been put in to fit in with the what was here. This lion wasn't here before. What's this in? It might be a sundial. Maybe it's going to be. Oh, there's somebody up top there, look. Yeah. Over there, there's a load of anti-tank traps. And here, I think they call these dragon's teeth, don't they? Stop the old tanks. I will go and see if I can get to the ice house. There's a big old yew tree. The robin. The grotto. All this information's here online because this is all frosted over. It's so frosty this morning. They've even restored a bit of this. Quite a lot. Old staircase. That's original. I believe. I think it was like cobbled and cobblestones. And we've been digging for treasure. Yeah, he had plenty of treasure. Very wealthy. But you can't take it with you. Apparently the Hope Diamond was one of the largest diamonds ever, I think it was. Steps to Amphitheatre and Conservatory in J. Britton's Historical and Descriptive Account of the Deepdene, 1825-26. Deepdene 1920. Deepdene Gardens 1870. It's a sketch of the grotto, the embattled tower. And then looks like they're going to demolish over there. Grand old house, wasn't it? Belvedere Tower above Deepdene Mansion, 1825. The old arched entrance. The Deepdene House was the focus of the Deepdene estate for over 300 years. Thomas Hope in particular, as a well-known designer and tastemaker, put many new ideas into practice at Deepdene. Interesting, eh? Well, if you've enjoyed this, hit the like button. Share it if you want to, subscribe if you want to, unsubscribe if you want to. Costs nothing. Abandoned UK is the only channel that gives you the background and the history, if it's available. I wonder if I can get Looks like I can get down this side where the ice house is, so I might be able to check on it after all. This is where I was going to park my car. I was going to come right in here. That creepy old tree down there. Further down. I'm hoping there's a path here. There is. The size of these concrete defences, look, they are absolutely massive. They're bigger than me. Whew. Well, that's huge. Well, up that bank. It's down here. I hope I can get into it. Oh, it don't look promising from a distance. Steps down here. Look. That's how I found it. I saw these steps and I thought, where do I go to? So I wandered up here, knowing that they must lead to something. There's only one way in, one way out. No way, nobody's getting past that. Oh well, never mind. I think I put it up as a video called The Ice House of Spiders, but back then I had a rubbish torch. Ventilation hole up there in that brickwork, which is opposite that to where it's boarded up. It's not big enough to get in though, it's a tiny hole. Workmen working today. Looks like I'll have to leave by the way I came in. Been sealed. I did bring a spanner with me. And this has been restored, the grotto. Like a folly. And buried in this hillside is the old World War II bunker. Which is down here, if I remember. All bricked up, look. I think there's three. Three entrances, exits. And here's the second one round this side. Here's another one. And there's one more somewhere, I think it's further around. Says please do not access the tower. Okay, I won't. Didn't know you could access, I didn't know you could get inside it. Southern Railway's headquarters during the Second World War was underground here. This gate's new. That's not original. All that fencing's new. Done a nice job with it though. Now, this is where I got in once. Sure. I think I might need a torch. Bear with me. I wasn't expecting to go exploring any tunnels today, but you never know your luck. Oh my lord, I really didn't expect this to be open. Oh, it's just really one of those bricked up doorways. The old telephonist switchboard look rotten away. Not a lot of that left. This is the other. That's probably where the batteries were stored. Westinghouse. That's the other one. Spot the size of that bastard. Zig zag. Look at these cave spiders. A few of them down here, but right, this passageway, if I remember rightly, leads up to the stairway to heaven or hell, depending on your point of view. I really didn't expect to be coming in here today. This is a bonus. I thought, oh, maybe the ice house. See if that's still accessible. Shortcut. The old, vents. At least I've got a decent torch this time. Last time, the torch was rubbish. Just a green paint.
entrance with the road lamps. This is where the old stairway was. Apparently, it's not very safe. I'm not gonna even attempt it. I know it's steepy, but I'm not crazy. You can leave that for the younger people. That's about it. I think this is where I come in and turned in there. Here it was. There's a quick complete tour. Entrance is a bit flooded. Might need some decent wellies or boots. I think we had a bit of rain in the night. Well, this would be the River Mole. Those cows want to go for a swim. They've seen me. I think I'm going to feed you. Is it a heron? Cows have had enough that they've gone. They've got cold feet. The church bells.